Charleston politician Walt Helmick spent $315,000 on travel with your tax dollars. Sure hope he had fun.
West Coast King.